Hi, this is Sarah from the GSMC Book Review Podcast, and I want to take a moment to talk to you about The Emissary, book one of the One Great Year series. Written by Tamara and Rene, The Emissary is great for fans of historical fiction, epic fantasy, and spirituality. Marcus and Theron are two lovers bound by an eternal and unshakable bond. As a series of catastrophic events nearly destroys their world, the two, along with a chosen few, become emissaries, destined over the course of 13,000 years and through many reincarnations to lead humanity into an era of peace and prosperity as foretold by the elders of their race. But the forces of evil have taken possession of one man, Helgol, who relentlessly pursues Marcus and Theron through time, determined to destroy them and ruin all hope for salvation. Good and evil come to blows, and the future of mankind hangs in the balance. This story shows how every soul has a purpose, all lives have meaning, and we are all connected. If you're interested in finding out more about this series, Tamara and Rene will be guests on the GSMC Book Review Podcast on June 18th. And books are available at Amazon.com or by ordering through your favorite bookstore. If you're searching for an epic adventure to read this summer, the One Great Year series might just be what you're looking for.